What reports has he seen about other potential productions we might see in New Zealand?
Word has reached me of a drama that is currently playing out, which might be suited to the big screen, or perhaps go straight to DVD. In this particular performance, it's a very similar movie, the fellowship is led by a tall, thinning, grey wizard who surrounds himself with a loyal legion of halflings.
Point of order, Chris Hipkins.
Mr. Speaker, I seek leave to table a DVD copy of a film called The Hollow Men, showing that it's already made it to the big screen.
Order. 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 I'm on my feet. The Honourable Stephen Joyce.
This particular performance, the fellowship is led by a tall, thinning, grey wizard who surrounds himself with a loyal legion of halflings, sworn to protect him against a slimy, bearded creature hiding and plotting in the darkness, consumed by jealousy, relentlessly in pursuit of his precious. Their journey is made more difficult by the presence of a number of goblins, still loyal to their former leader, an all-powerful, all-seeing, all-knowing eye watching from a distance, roughly between here and New York. We are here, Mr. Speaker, we are here due to hear more about the conclusion of this particular story in February of next year, but I understand it might be a little bit of a flop, because rather than giant eagles, the fellowship have decided to put their faith in an elderly mallard.
Order.